Hi, I'm Andrew Grant. I'm an inspirational speaker. I go around into schools and sports world and corporate telling people my story and how to overcome adversity. Age 20, I was blown up in Afghanistan and then 18 months made the decision to have my leg amputated for a better quality of life. I use this to go around and show people that, you know, you can overcome any challenges no matter how big or how small. I try and show people that, you know, in life everyone wants to win, and to win you need ambition. But you know, this roller coaster that we call life puts us on all in different situations that we have no control of. And then ultimately it's about your reaction. And that's the thing that, you know, will determine your life and define who you are as a person. You know, in my life, one minute I was this big, rough, tough Marine in Afghanistan. The next minute I was getting spoon-fed by my dad. And this just kind of shows people just how fast life can change. So I think it's important that people do realise this. And again, the onus is on your reaction and how you're going to react and how positive you can be. It was a big shock going from having two legs to choosing to have my leg amputated and then just being on a few paracetamol a day. Yeah, it wasn't surprisingly, I wasn't in, you know, the amount of pain that you'd think having the leg amputated. And again, thanks to Headley Court, which is the rehab centre, and, you know, all the doctors and nurses around me, I was walking and running just a few months later after getting the leg amputated. Yeah, I started my old school, asked me to come in and just say a few words to the class about what being in the Marines was like, what Iraq was like, what Afghanistan was like, and that was fine. And then I got a phone call out the blue asking if I'd go and speak in Bootle Town Hall in front of 600 people for half an hour. And that's kind of how the inspirational speaking was born, really. I've been fortunate enough to work with the likes of Liverpool Football Club, Harewood International and a whole host of schools all around the Northwest. Again, just showing the pupils and staff that, you know, any challenges can be overcome with a positive attitude and you know, a good outlook on life. Yeah, Help for Heroes have been fantastic with me, and also there's a charity called Blesma, which is the British Limbless Ex-Servicemen's Association, which looks after people in the armed force who've lost a limb. I think these two have been massive for me, and not just me, a lot of friends I know have been blown up as well. And I think it's important that these charities get, you know, the credit that they deserve for all the help that they're doing for our armed forces. I don't regret anything about the Marines. I had an amazing 6.5 years and met some amazing people. And again, I believe things happen for a reason. And a big thing that I got told once when I was injured is, you know, life is 10% the situation you're in, 90% your reaction. So I try and drum that into even my kid, you know, that ultimately things are down to you. You know, if you're going to be positive, if you're going to have a good attitude, then, you know, ultimately that will decide your fate rather than the situation you're placed in. I love being an inspirational speaker now and sharing my story and hopefully helping other people who are going through problems, so I wouldn't change anything for the world.